Ooh, them keys hot. What's up, my hot PD peeps? Thank you for selecting this tutorial to speed up your editing workflow using the PowerDirector Mobile Video Editor app. Hotkeys or shortcut keys are keyboard combinations that you can use for certain commands. Instead of locating an icon or looking up a certain screen, you can simply type the command on your keyboard, speeding up the editing process. If you have a Chromebook or a tablet keyboard, this will be a great benefit to you. If you don't have a Chromebook or a tablet keyboard, this might be another excuse for you to go out and get one. Let's make it hot. If you want to open up a new project, you can go ahead and do Control N on your keyboard, and it'll open up a new project. So let's name this project. We'll select the aspect ratio, and we'll drop a clip in the timeline here. Now, if you want to delete a clip from your timeline, you can tap on that clip, and then you can do Control back on your keyboard, and it will delete that clip. If you want to undo a change, you can do Control Z on your keyboard, and it'll bring it back. If you want to play a preview of what's on your timeline, you can go ahead and tap on the space bar on your keyboard. And then you can use the arrow keys to move down to the pause button, and you can tap on the space bar again. If you want to split a clip, you can do Control T on your keyboard, and we'll split that clip in two. Now, if you want to open up the audio mixing room to get your audio groove on, you can go ahead and tap on Control 0, and it'll open up the audio mixing room. And if you want to go to the settings and change things up, you can do Alt C on your keyboard, and it'll open up the settings menu. And that's all the hotness you getting today. Our channel is dedicated to teaching you how to use PowerDirector Mobile. So if you want more PowerDirector Mobile tutorial love, smash the subscribe button. If you don't own the app and you like what you see, I'll leave my affiliate link to try PowerDirector in the video description. Using it helps support the channel so I can make more content for you. Shout out to Team PDU for the support and for clicking the join button under this video. I know you want more PowerDirector love, so be sure to click on these videos to watch more of my content and smash my logo to subscribe. Don't forget to drop me a comment and a like down below.